Hello guys, Unknown Gamer here, and today I have great news in this update video. My internet's back, and I'm fucking glad. You have no clue how much of a pain in the ass it was just upload with that shitty internet speed I was getting. And this will open up, open back up the opportunities to stream and do many things more with the channel. I know this is just a quick video. We're going back to daily uploads and many more to come. And also another thing to talk about is, I might be collaborating with another YouTuber, basically partnering up with another YouTuber. He's called CGH, sorry if I fuck that up. Central Gaming Hub. He's mainly GTA channel, but honestly, we're thinking of partnering up at some point, hopefully. Hopefully I will anyway, but this is a great opportunity for me, for my channel, if I do get the position, because you'll have more traffic to my channel, and it'll help him as well. And this is great for me and him. I mean, it's a brilliant opportunity. It gives me a taste of what kind, like, how it feels to have that much people watching you at a time. I'm only used to, well, 800 people, that's my maximum or minimum that I had right now within views anyway. But seriously, this is gonna be a big opportunity. I honestly can't wait. I'll leave his channel link in the description if you want to check it out. And also more things, really. I mean, streaming is gonna become a thing soon on Twitch mainly. But if you guys are interested in me live streaming, put a comment down and watch it or play. I mean, I will be live streaming soon, not like right now or anything, in the next few weeks probably. So honestly, it feels great to be back, basically. I mean, with the internet being gone, it really hindered my upload schedules and all that shit, and I had to upload like once a week. Now, things like views and all that shit are gonna go back up, and it's gonna be amazing. So guys, we're starting off 2019 a bit rough, but now we're back on track. So yeah guys, if you're love this video or like this video, leave a comment, like, and subscribe for more content. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video, and I'll see you then.